today. I'm about to sign an emergency order. It is, by the end of the day today, it will be illegal in the state of Florida. It's a Schedule 1. It will be a third-degree felony, and all of our great men and women in law enforcement will be enforcing it. Stay away from it. And if you're buying anything else on the street that has it in it, you can be in big trouble. And if you're importing this, if you're manufacturing this, if you're mixing it with other things, we are coming after you because we are going to save lives. Parents, students, kids, teens, listen to this. Xanax pills that they're buying on the street, they're thinking they're buying Xanax, but it's laced with other things. Dealers are using a pill press. And five deaths in Pinellas County had U47700 in it. But something that's so frightening is it can also be in the form of a nasal spray. And think of the immediate effect if you use a nasal inhaler, a liquid form. The main way we have been seeing it thus far in Florida is through pills. So when you have a substance that's at least, and we're gonna say higher in some situations, 7 times higher than morphine, and you're mixing it with other things, that is a lethal cocktail. So I'm about to sign an emergency order now with the help of law enforcement.